Hello, crafty friends. It's Crafty Mama here, and I'm here to alert you that the Scrapbooking Cottage is right now having a sale. They have over 1,000 cottage cut designs, and right now they have a big sale on cottage cuts dies. Let me just dive in and just show you some of them that's on sale. You better hurry over there before they're gone. Like this, the Cottage Cuts Parlor Set. It's just $1. It's so darling. And this, the table. You could use one of your flower stamps and put a bouquet on top of that table. They also have word dies. These are $1.19. There's brother, as well as sister, of course. And they have even more word dies that are $1.19 to $1.49. You've got baby and birthday. And celebrate, and this one over here, best wishes, and there's lots more word dies. And my friend Michelle from This and That with Michelle loves unicorns. Here's one, and she just featured this one on a recent video, and it's just $8.96 on sale. Look at this one, it's so cute. It's a beer cub. And this one, oh, I adore foxes. This is the little fox die. The prices are amazing, really. And here's the resting fawn. It looks like Bambi to me. I loved that movie when I was a little kid. And here's another one. Owls are my favorite, too. This owl looks just so cool. This is a real neat one. It comes with the movie night saying and the ticket. And look at this spooky bat house. Just perfect for Halloween and fall. And for all you car lovers, they have a holiday car with the presents on top as well. And here's a look at some retro dies. I love the 50s and things like that. Here's one that has the old style TV and the black phone. Oh my gosh, my parents had a phone like that. And a vintage gas pump. Here's some very unique dies that you wouldn't even, I think to look for. Didn't even know a die would exist for them. This is a heartbeats. If you know somebody that's a nurse or in the medical profession or for kids, doctors, scrapbook pages. Here's another one, a bowl of cereal. I wouldn't even think it existed. And this one is great. You've got the wheelchair cane and the crutches. You know, for elderly people, grandparents' pages or whatnot, some of them use these things. And two of my favorite all-time dies, because one of my favorite birds ever is cardinals. They have this cardinals and birdhouse die. And then this one I just love. The woodland friends. Look at all those little critters and the deer and the tree and the fox. Oh my. Cottage Cuts Dies has some really neat and unique dies. That's for sure. This sale says it's the 4th of July sale, so it may end tomorrow. So if you want to check it out, you better get on over there. I'll leave a link to the sale page in my comment section below. Thanks for watching, Crafty Mama. Have a great day. Bye-bye.